Ayan.
Pagdating naman sa pagdidisiplina, sino ang kuan sa inyo?
Pareho kasi kami. Pero kasi siya, hindi ka ayaw kasi niya nang namamalo. Pero yung may belt. Oh, ako yung nakapag-use ng belt twice na. Twice ko na siya na belt, pero naiintindihan niya. At saka pag hindi na siya, pag makulit na talaga siya, pag narinig niya yung salitang belt.
At takot na siya.
Takot na siya.
Okay. May ganyan na, no? Kasi si Mel ay hanger naman.
Oh, hanger. Mas masakit yung hanger,
ma'am. Hindi ko naman, may color coding naman ako. Pag pink, blue, mga ganun. Pag black na talagang todo-todo na yun.
Oo. Oh, oh, oh. Talaga?
You want a pink color? Oh, ganun na siya. Pink color. May gusto kong malaman kung paano magdisiplina si Pop Sherry.
Oh, oh,
kasi lalaki, di ba?
Of course, I want him to trust my words or honor my words. I try... Like levels. I don't really want to get mad. I just want him to know my levels of getting mad. Like Toby, I don't want this. I'm getting sad.
Nasa volume ba ng boses?
Well, I don't try to do the volume unless I'm really fresh. But I never want to go to that level. I want him to understand that I'm getting upset.
Upset,
I'm getting upset.
But you know it's all right, huh? Because. Oh,
oh. At least he knows
ano
it's coming.
Ano bang gusto mo sabihin?
Nagkakaintindihan kami. Ano ba? Ano? Diba? Gumano na ako naintindihan. Hindi, pero agree ka ba doon, Rich, sa belt? Do you agree with
hindi
that?
Hindi siya agree no una.
As much as possible, maybe not. But like...
Hindi kasi siya naniniwala dun sa... yung mag-inflict ka ng pain para matakot sa'yo. Gusto niya kasi na susunod yung anak mo, hindi dahil sa natakot siya masaktan, but because he honors your word.
Yeah, listen to me. Like,
yung ganun.
Pero
if
nag-e-effect ba?
Oo, nag-e-effect ba?
It works.
I think it works.
Patience, a lot of patience. But the rewards are there. It feels good, diba, when you say,
I think
Toby,
it works.
Please.
Stop. Minsan nga, sinasabi na niya yung lingwahe namin sa kanya na, Mommy, I'm getting sad. You're not listening.
Yan.
So, naiintindihan na niya na parang, Toby, I'm really sad that you didn't listen to me. Ganyan. Pag narinig na niya yon, bibehave na siya.
Wow.
Naiintindihan naman niya.
Oo.
For more magandang buhay videos, just click the I button and don't forget to subscribe.